Property investment is not for everyone. You really have to decide that you want to be rich, then you buy, otherwise, don't bother.
Should I invest into property today?
Only if you have the money, then yes, I think it's a good time for you to buy properties in today's time. Property investment is actually a long-term game. It is something that will take you anything from 3 to 5 years before you can actually see the returns. Now, the returns are huge, right? So take, for example, like how I did it a long time ago. I bought a property at low cost for only about $100,000. Within a short period of 4.5 years, the value actually went up to $225,000. And when I sold it, I made $125,000 just like that. So it is really something that can make you very, very rich. But you really have to have that holding power. So for those of you who are really interested to do it nowadays, I would highly suggest that number one, okay, you must be in a stable job, right? Why? Because you must have the savings to make sure that in times where your tenant doesn't pay the rentals coming out or the rentals are not able to cover the installments, you have enough savings to pay for it. And number two, all right, you're able to take a loan, right? Don't be a hero and buy all your properties cash. I firmly believe leverage is one of the easiest way for you to go out there and make tons of money without using all your money, right? You can go out there and get the banks to help you out. With a 90% financing from the banks, you easily can buy a $100,000 property with just $10,000. Now that will give you a long way to go. So how do you do that? You must make sure that you've got good salary and good income coming in so the banks are able to give you the loans. So you must be somebody who is really very stable in your life today in order for you to really play this game. But I guarantee you this, if you are a working person, if you're an employee and you're already quite okay in your life today, I highly recommend you should consider property investments, especially in times of today. Lastly, you don't have to buy a $1 million property. I think you can start from anywhere according to where you are today. If you're just starting in your job, consider buying a low-cost property or even a medium-cost property. You're not going to stay into it. The goal at the end of the day is for you to make as much money. So if you're able to buy something which is very affordable, that one day you're able to walk away and make a lot of money from the deal. We'll be right back.